Hello guys, welcome to the Gamesshift. In today's video, I'm benchmarking the GTA 5 with GTX 1050 Ti pairing with the Core i5 3570 with non-K. Actually, you can OC this CPU. I'm testing on three resolution. It is 1080, 900p, 720p, and for the information, my monitor only maximum at 768p. It is actually under the 1080p and 900p, but GTA with borderless screen, you can on 1080 actually and 900p, and I think it's different on FPS performance and the frame time, and also the 1% low and average FPS. Thank you for watching and enjoy.
just nice. Great cops. Fucking beautiful.
Where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
That's what makes us righteous. Even the ones with bad haircuts and bad attitudes and absolutely...
Oh! There! There it is! Oh, shit! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Don't pop until I say so.
I know when to shoot a fucking gun, kid.
Too close!